Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about cervical thymic cyst imaging. Terminology: cervical thymic cyst, cystic renal of thymopharyngeal duct, derivative of third pharyngeal porch. Most common sign and symptom, often asymptomatic, gradually enlarging soft, compressible, mid to low cervical neck mass. When large, may cause dysphagia, respiratory distress, or vocal cord paralysis. Another sign and symptom, large, infantile, cervical thoracic thymic cyst may present with respiratory compromise. Rarely may be associated with disorder gastrointestinal metabolism or parathyroid component is functioning. Demographic A, most present between 2 to 15 years, only 33% of the first decade, area report of primary presentation in adulthood. Sex, slightly more common in male patients. Epidemiology, rare compared with other congenital neck masses. Left modern, right side of neck. Which is cystic mass closely associated with carotid sac. Anywhere along thymopharyngeal duct, from piriform sinus to anterior mediastinum, usually lateral infrahypoid. Next, left modern right side of neck may display carotid artery and jugular vein. Cystic component non-enhancing. Cyst wall may mildly enhance, so the thymic renin may enhance, similar to intrathoracic thymus. This is FSEIR of the next demonstrate hyperintense signal within a rhinus cystic mass that characteristically display the right jugular vein and carotid artery. Contrast enhanced CT in a 4-month-old infant, so a synovosis deep to the right sternocleidomastoid muscle display the jugular veins and carotid artery, and cause significant mass effect on the area. Again, contrast enhanced CT in the same patient, so the typical bilobe apparent of the thymic cyst with a cervical component, extension of the cyst to mediastinum. Trend ultrasounds in a 6-month-old child show a large unilocular cystic mass with significant internal echo that were mobile by real-time scanning. The lesions play the jugular vein and carotid artery. Typical thymic cyst, however, macrocystic lymphatic malformation would have a similar effect. Contrast enhanced CT in an infant with an infected thymic cyst demonstrated a small bubble of gas interior within a large left side cystic neck mass, which caused significant deviation of the airway and precipitous to the right. Treatment, complex surgical section. Large cervical thorax thymic cyst may require head and neck and thoracic surgery. Thank you.